Ready to hit the road?
Mila, you said it's north of here?
How far?
Less than half a day's flight time, if we could fly using Sylph's power.
Oh, well, I'm afraid my wings are, you know, non-existent. I hope we can find a place to rest along the way.
The map showed a village in that direction, so we should be okay.
Either way, we can't just stay here. We must press forward.
I know. Is Milo really that Maxwell? She does act a bit nutty, but she looks normal enough.
I think it's true. When I first met her, Mila had the four great spirits with her.
What? Get out of here.
No, seriously. Fire spirit Efreet, water spirit Undine, wind spirit Sylph, and earth spirit Gnome. It was the first time I'd ever seen them in person, but there was no mistaking who they were.
That's a mighty exclusive club. Can't imagine they hang out with a lot of mortal girls.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.